shoot, I'm late. Oh, my backpack.
Starchy piece of crap. Why won't it start? You can swim, doesn't mean you can dive in. Just
hey, Dylan, what are you still doing out here? Everyone is already in the gym for town hall.
Wait, that's today?
Yeah, there's been posters up for it all week. You should know this. Aren't you running for school president? Okay, well, good luck with your speech. I'll see you in the gym.
Yeah, I'll get on my way.
All right, our next candidate is Dylan Schrader. Dylan, are you here? Welcome, Dylan.
Sorry, I'm late. Hello, everyone. My name's Dylan, and I will be running for school president. I didn't prepare anything for today, but I'll just tell you guys what I'm going to be doing for this year. And so, that's basically what I want to do this year. Thanks.
That's the end of our assembly today. Voting for school president will take place at the end of the day. All students, please return to your period 3 classes.
All right. Here are your tests from last week.
Kisses on a summer's day, laughing all our cares away, just you and I.
Dylan,
can I go to the washroom, please?
There's 10 minutes left in class. Can you wait?
No, I really need to go.
Hi.
Hi. Can I get the special?
Sorry, I just sold the last one to person in front of you.
Alright, can I get a small poutine then?
Sure, that'll be $3.75, please. Thank you. Here's your poutine.
Thank you.
There you go. Thank you.
We're probably just gonna play some basketball or something like that.
Alright, cool.
Hey, Mr. Jones.
Hey, Dylan. You know you have a massive gravy stain on your shirt, eh?
Yeah. By the way, I forgot my gym clothes at home. I was kind of in a rush, but, like, do you know what I think I could do?
You're gonna have to go to the Lost and Found and see what you can find in there.
Alright, I'll see what I can do.
Okay, everyone, take out your books. We're going to begin today's class with some silent reading.
Come on, man, that's disgusting.
I'm sorry.
Where are you going?
I'm just going home.
Mm-hmm. Why?
I've just been having the worst day.
Oh, I've been meaning to talk to you about that. I don't think we're working out.
What do you mean?
I think we should break up.
Yeah, I understand. I wouldn't want to date you either. I can see it clear as day.
Close your eyes. Attention all students. Voting for school president is starting shortly in the gym.
Thanks. Oh, here you go. Thank you.
Oh, hey, Dylan.
Oh, hey.
I really liked your speech today.
Really?
Yeah.
I forgot it at home, so, like, I kind of winged it.
Oh, really? I would have never guessed.
Wow. Well, thanks, actually.
Not a problem.
I'll see you, I guess.
Oh!